Channel, and I hope as usual you all are doing really good in life as I am doing super duper good. So I am here again with an inspired look, and this time this is going to be Aishwarya Rai Bachhan. And as I saw her looks, I really liked the white look which she was adorning I think 2 days before, and I was in love with the look. That's why I thought of creating this look. Plus I haven't done something like this in my channel, so that's why I thought of doing this look. This is this silver and this black smokey eye, which looks so beautiful with this peachy pinky lipstick. Looks amazing, and plus you can also do this makeup look for your Eid as well. So this is a very versatile look. I spent a lot of time doing this makeup look, and I know I'm not good with the hair and I can never be, but I just did, and I know the makeup look which I did exactly like her. So if you are interested in doing this makeup look and knowing how I created this look, so make sure you are subscribed to my channel and also click on that notification bell so as to get notified whenever I upload a video. Now let's get into the tutorial, and let me know if you liked it and if you want me to do any other tutorial. And I got a request for Katrina Kaif's Bharat look. I have done so many looks similar to that, so that is why that is not something which I will do it again. I will link a tutorial for you guys. You can go and watch that tutorial, and that is exactly like the Bharat look Katrina was donning in the movie. So you can take help, and yeah, I am always creating that kind of tutorial which I have. So yeah, I hope you will like it, and now without any further ado, let's get started. Okay guys, so to start off, I'm going to prep my under eyes, and I'm using this eye cream from Bella Vita, and trust me, this is a really nice eye cream. I'll soon share my review of these products. They are really really good. So I'm using this eye cream just to soothe my under eye area, and now I will start with the eye makeup. And for that, I'm going to take Makeup Revolution concealer, and I'm going to apply it all over so as to give it a nice and clear base, and I apply it above my eyebrows just to give it base for foundation, and we can also make our eyebrows on top of that. And now I'm going to blend it using my beauty blender, and I'm going to use this Revolution Fortune Favors the Brave palette. Going to take this lightest brown color, although everything was not visible from Aishwarya's pick, but this is what I came up with. Now going to pick a slightly darker brown and just going to focus it on my outer corner. So her eyes were like opened, and that is why it was not visible what she was going what she was wearing on her eyes. So I just interpreted it, and let's see if I came up correctly or not. I'm going to use this brown this dark black shade, charcoal black shade, and yeah, just going to apply it and blend it, because that is how you are going to get everything nicely done. Just blending it, the two colors, and yeah, you can stop wherever you want. I just wanted to make it a glam look, so that is why I was continuing with this black shade. And these shades are really a little bit patchy, but then they are really good, and they can blend, but you have to work a lot if you are going to blend these eyeshadows. So that's what I'm doing here. It took me approx 1.5 hours. So yeah, let's see how this looks turn up. So just I'm going to do that only. So once I'm done with this, I'm going to cut my crease, and for that I'm just going to take the concealer, and I'm just going to roughly cut my crease, that to half of the crease, to apply the silver shade. It was not visible what shade she was applying, but I presume that it would be silver, because her inner corners were really highlighted with the color. So I'm just going to spread out the edges, and on top of this I'm going to apply a silverish shade from the same palette. This is the shade, and yeah, it looked really good. It also has some gold reflexes, but most of it is silver, and I really love this eye look because I haven't done something like this on my channel. So yeah, it really looked good. You can also do it for your Eid. So yeah, so I'm just going to blend it nicely so that it does not look harsh, and yeah, it looks seamless. So going to build it, blend it, that's what I'm gonna do. Now I'm going to apply the foundation, Milani one, but I have also applied a primer. I think I haven't filmed that. So I applied the NYB primer, and then I'm going to apply this Milani foundation in the shade 06. So this foundation has a really nice dewy finish, and that's what I am going for this look. And it also has a very nice undertone, as you can see. So I'm just gonna do that only. Just going to spread it all over my face nicely. So you want to take your time and blend foundation, otherwise it will look patchy and not nice. Okay, now to highlight my under eyes, I'm going to use the Maybelline, this one, Age Rewind concealer, and I took a little bit more, so I had tough time blending this concealer. I think it's dried up, I don't know. See, as you can see, I had so much, had to put on so much effort, had to blend it so much that it was really funny. It took a lot of time. As you can see, it's not blending properly. So once it's done, don't worry, my face might look yellow and white right now, but I am gonna set it later on. So I'm gonna bake today. So I'm taking this Makeup Revolution banana powder, and yes, I'm just gonna throw on some bake, and yeah, now clean it after keeping it for I kept it for 2 minutes. So you'll see my under eyes looked really nice. And regarding my face, I just fixed it using the contour kit by Wet n Wild. So now I'm gonna take the Wet n Wild contour kit and take the shade and going to apply it. So as you can see, Aishwarya has a very nice warm bronzer going on, no contouring although. So that's what I did here. I'm just mixing the bronzer with this brush now, because I just wanted that sun-kissed look rather than the white look which the concealer gave me. So I'm just spreading it all over. As you can see, now it is looking really nice and good. So I'm gonna use this Rimmel blush, and she had a very nice, you know, pinky, very light pink iridescent kind of blush, so this blush is really good for that. So I used it, and now I'm gonna use the contouring shade from again the Wet n Wild duo. Also going to highlight using the banana powder from the duo itself. And now to tightline and apply some kajal on my lower lash, I'm going to use this Maybelline kajal. And yes, just going to use it in my, first of all in my waterline, and then to smudge it, I'm just going to use it a little bit beneath the waterline. Also going to tightline, because she had really nice and full eyes. Now going to take the brown shade and going to smoke my lower lash line, because she had a really nice smoky lower lash line as well. Also going to take some of the black, and yeah. Now I'm gonna take this Faces Canada liquid liner, and if you can see her eyeliner, she had a tiny extension towards her inner corner, so I am just doing that only. And this eyeliner is okay, not the best, so I will not ask you to buy this. You can use any liner, but use a matte eyeliner. The eyeliner is not very very stark, it is just extended from the outer corners, and very simple liner, no wing at all. Now going to apply some highlighter, going to use the Wet n Wild Precious Petals. She had this glow from within kind of look, so that is why I'm gonna use this one. This is a really nice, it gives a glow from within, so that is what I am doing here, just applying the highlighter. You can use any other highlighter of your choice, but don't use too stark highlighter. Now for my lipstick, going to use this In Color Liquid Suede in 03. She was wearing a pinky, pale pinky color, so yeah, that's what I did. But I also thought that she applied some gloss, I will apply it later on. Right now I'm applying the mascara by Maybelline, Sensational Mascara, but I did not apply any falsies. And yeah, I'm also gonna apply a little bit of gloss on top of the lipstick. Now the earrings are there and this is the final look. Hope you guys enjoyed. Yes, I know the hair is not that good, but hope you guys enjoyed the makeup tutorial. Let me know if you guys recreate it, and yeah, let me know in the comment section how do you like it. I'll see you guys next time. Till then.